Hi everyone, my name's Maddie and today I'm going to show you how to do a really pinky, bronzy, summery look, so stay tuned. To start off with, I have already done my base. I'm going to go in with a bit of bronzer. This is our new bronzer in the shade Gaia, as you can see here. This is actually perfect for me because I did sit between Gentster and Suala, which are our original two bronzers. I like to just use a fluffy brush just to get in the pot there. Always diffuse it on the back of my hand first. Pop that on my cheekbone. And using a brush, you can kind of maneuver it around the face a lot easier, I find. We can just pretend that this is from a holiday. A tiny bit across the nose as well. Wonderful. Let's introduce a bit of colour. I'm going to pop a little bit of Sacha on my cheeks as a blusher. Now, I know this is a lip love, so it's not specifically for the cheeks, but I know that it looks really, really nice as a blush. So this is my Sacha. Lift my face up, you know. So next I am going to do my eyes, and I'm actually going to go with the new Mother Earth shades. I'm going to use Hope and Courage on my eyes today. To start off with, I'm going to take a small amount of Hope just on my ring finger, wash that all over my eyelid. Next I'm going to add a little bit of Courage onto the top of that, but I'm going to focus it mainly on the outer corner and then just smoke it in slightly. Tap that on that outer corner. Be careful not to come too far out. You'll end up with your eye open. You'll end up with product kind of out here. You want there to be a little bit of room for you to blend that product away. So I'm literally just tapping that on and seeing where I want that to stop. I'm just going to take a fluffy brush and just kind of tap over that really. Summer vibes. I can't stop when it comes to eyes. I'm actually going to dip into a little bit of Truth. Beautiful matte shade. Run that underneath the lash line slightly. I just have to have a bit of definition when it comes to my eyes. My mascara is well and truly layered and it is on. I'm going to finish off with a nice lip colour. I'm thinking of a little combination. Tashy. Do I do our new lip glow? Maybe. Maybe I should. I'm very excited about this. Bella. It's very much like Tashy in terms of its undertones, but it's obviously a lip gloss, so it just gives that little bit of extra something on top of the lip. It smells so nice. I'm actually just going to take a little bit of Bunny, which is our Sheer Shimmer, and I'm just going to put up a little bit just on my cheeks so you get that lovely kind of glass effect. Lovely. Oh, I'm obsessed. Do a Trinny Whittle Zhuzh as well. There you have it. This is my pinky, summery, glowy look. I hope you liked it. Bye.